Breaking right now at 10, two Chicago police officers are among three people hurt in a crash involving a police SUV. Happened just after 7:30 near Grand and Springfield in the Humboldt Park neighborhood. All three injured were transported to the hospital and are expected to recover.